So it's impossible to identify the difference between the sexes by just looking at them. How then do we ensure we are only raising female fish? In this video, we're going to show you how aquaculture has been pioneering the use of